آداب ناظرین، آئی این ڈی ٹوڈے نیوز میں آپ کا خیر مقدم ہے۔ پیش ہے یہ خاص خبر خاص آپ کے لیے۔
اگر آپ نے ہمارے چینل کو سبسکرائب نہیں کیا ہے تو آپ کو یہاں سبسکرائب بٹن دکھ رہا ہے، اسے کلک کریے اور سبسکرائب کیجیے، اور ساتھ ہی ساتھ بیل آئیکن کو بھی کلک کریے گا جس سے کہ آپ کو تازہ اپ ڈیٹ ملتے رہیں۔
ریاست تلنگانہ کے وزیر داخلہ محمد محمود علی نے آج شہر حیدرآباد میں پڑوسی ملک افغانستان کے نئے کونسلیٹ جنرل آف آئی آر ایمبیسی آفس کا افتتاح کیا۔ اس موقع پر سفیر برائے بھارت ہز ایکسلنسی ناہید اسار کے ساتھ ساتھ بہت سارے دونوں ممالک کے اعلیٰ سطحی عہدیدار بھی وہاں پر موجود تھے۔
Members of the diplomatic corps in Hyderabad, Mr. Mohammad Naim Tahir Qadri, Mr. Said Mohammad Ibrahim Faith, fellow Afghans, ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning. A great pleasure to be here in the land of Charminar, a city I've heard a lot about throughout my life, a country I've heard a lot about throughout my life, a country that shares bonds with Afghanistan for centuries and for thousands of years. You have heard stories of Kabuliwala. We saw an example of that through the song that was played here. Afghans and Indians share values, share culture, share geography. Today, we are honoring the commitment made by His Excellency, our Honorable President, that Afghanistan will initiate an economic-driven policy. Opening of the Consulate General in Hyderabad is a step in that direction. The Afghan people and the government greatly appreciate the assistance of the Indian government in the last 19 years, especially in the last 19 years. Major projects which have directly impacted the lives of Afghans have been built by the generous assistance of India. Ladies and gentlemen, our partnership is entering in a new era which is based on economic integration of the region and beyond. One of the sole aims of Afghan government for opening the Consulate General in Hyderabad is to better serve the Afghans here and linking the business communities between India and Afghanistan. We encourage the Indian business community, in particular the communities here, to look for investment opportunities in Afghanistan. The untapped Afghan market can provide great trade and investment chances for the business men and women here in India. Our Consulate General in Hyderabad and Mumbai and our embassy in India, in New Delhi, will stand ready to assist the businessmen and women of India. Given the central position of Afghanistan as a land bridge connecting Asia, Central Asia to South Asia, Middle East to Far East, we are enthusiastic and very much committed to strengthen regional economic cooperation and integration, in particular in the areas of transit, energy and trade with our neighboring countries and wider region countries. Ladies and gentlemen, Afghan products are reaching in Indian markets by air corridor, as our acting ambassador pointed out earlier, from Kabul to Delhi and Mumbai. We hope that with the opening of the Consulate General here, India and Afghanistan can be additionally linked with more air corridor destinations.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Honorable Deputy Foreign Minister of Afghanistan, Naheed Esar, Mr. Ayhan Saeedi, DG of First Political Department of Afghanistan, Mr. Sipika Husseini, Deputy Chief of the Staff of Afghanistan, Mr. Tahir Khadri, Afghan City, New Delhi, Mr. Sayyid Mohammad Ibrahim Khil, Consulate General of Islamic Republic of Afghanistan, Consulate General of Iran, Consulate General of Turkey, IS officer, and students of Afghanistan, ladies and gentlemen. I am very glad to be part of the opening ceremony of the Consulate General of Islamic Republic of Afghanistan. I welcome all the dignitaries to the fastest progressive state of Telangana in overall development. I am proud that our Telangana state has become number one in the entire country. Under the dynamic leadership of Honorable Chief Minister, Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Ji. Many developmental and welfare schemes have been launched and implemented in the state. Historical and cultural ties in the field of language and culture. I am told that this Consulate General of Islamic Republic of Afghanistan is mainly open for the benefit of better relation between the two countries and also for Afghan students studying in Hyderabad. Various producers like carpets and dry fruits of Afghanistan are famous in the world. Both the countries have good business and better ties. I am sure that the Council of Afghanistan in Hyderabad will play an important role in promoting economic and cultural ties between both the countries. These councils will serve a liaison with the business community. I am happy that after New Delhi, the capital city of India, and Bombay, Hyderabad has been selected for opening this consulate of Afghanistan. On the occasion, I wish the acting consul general, Mr. Mohammad Ibrahim Khil, all the best and success. Thank you. Jai Telangana, Jai Hind, and Jai Afghanistan.
गाजी किडनी सेंटर एंड मल्टी स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल गुर्दे और बवासीर के इलाज का 40 साल मशहूर हॉस्पिटल जहां हजारों पेशेंट्स क्योर हो चुके हैं। डॉक्टर हुसैनी इंटरनेशनल नेशनल अवार्ड विनर और दूसरे डॉक्टर्स और लेडी डॉक्टर्स की जेरे खिदमत गुर्दे के तमाम अमराज का मुकम्मल ट्रीटमेंट किया जा रहा है। गुर्दे फेल हो चुके हों, डायलिसिस करवा रहे हों, याद रखिए डायलिसिस कोई इलाज नहीं, इससे 1% भी गुर्दे रिकवर नहीं होते। हाँ, डायलिसिस टेम्पररी रिलीफ दे सकता है, लेकिन हमारे ट्रीटमेंट से गुर्दे फिर से फंक्शन में आ सकते हैं। गुर्दे श्रिंक हो गए हों या सिस्ट हों, गुर्दे की पथरी हो, कैसी भी गुर्दे की तकलीफ हो, या पाइल्स यानी बवासीर, चाहे ब्लीडिंग हो या कोम, बगैर ऑपरेशन मुकम्मल क्योर ट्रीटमेंट का एक ही सेंटर गाजी किडनी सेंटर, DLRL मेन रोड ऑपोजिट विकास हाई स्कूल, चंद्राइन गुट्टा, हैदराबाद। सेल 9966930824 या 9391326261।